Hey man, what's up?
Some people see sex as power.
Man, gotta get down to this new club, Salem's Flames. There are so many fit girls.
A triumph of natural selection.
Counting their numbers to restore their power.
Plus, like, kink or cosplay night or something. They're all black lace, lingerie. I'm in absolute heaven. Glad you have to get here.
When in actual fact, sex is easy to attain. Everyone has a question you can be the answer to. A moment where all their problems fade into background static.
Hey, are you coming out?
I've got to go, man. I'll drop you the location.
Everyone has problems they want fixed. And most people don't question the honesty on the tracks of face.
The wolf among the sheep.
Belfina, darling, make this man a blood martini straight up.
But in this merciless world, we have to be.
They're honestly so good, they're to die for. No!
Corruption and deprivation walk hand in hand to hell. Where the power rests in the hands of an ignorant man. With nothing but a god complex to blink him from a world of torment he created. Of course, God is a man. Only a being with so little respect for the balance of natural order and tranquility would waltz so unapologetically into the centre of the universe to slap his weight down and announce, "Look what I created."
So, absolutely. It's quite interesting to say. Right, who is that?
I don't see anyone.
Hey, have you seen my friend? He was supposed to have met me here.
Don't worry about him, you're here with me.
While your mothers and your daughters and your wives pay their toll in cruelty. Wicked, it binds the two souls together. It's not right. Maybe I don't see it, maybe I'm blind. We made a deal with the devil, but we're doing it fine. Yet, as a cosmic joke, feel it all inside. A heavy weight of your love. I cleared it on the line. I would give it up. I will very act that attains this bond. Is the true currency of the realm. Sex is power. It's ingrained into every cell of our body through natural selection. And men, most definitely, be born.
However, there are some men who cannot be born, who would rather live in chaos, twisting for all eternity in the mind's eye of God's soul.
These men are a danger to their own kind, let alone women.
And when they saw the rise of sexual power women held over men, they bound us and tied us to the stake, burning the bridges between our sisterhood, but still uniting us under oppression.
Innocent blood.
Sex is power.
Burning bridges.
The wolf among the sheep.
Sisters, we are kept women in this cattle shed of life, penned into patriarchy by dynasty and wealth.
I wouldn't do that if I was you.
But what started as a desperate attempt to maintain their version of order has turned into our greatest weapon. Evil needs energy, and nothing holds more conjuring power than the torment of Salem's flames.
Witchcraft gained power, poisoning our blood black with dark magic and clairvoyance. The men were scared of witches.
And now we are them.
Strong, independent women able to turn men's hearts to stone.
An eye for an eye. It's time to repay the blood you stole, the blood you boiled. Paralyzing fear is the chosen weapon of the magpie demon.
A never-ending moment of fear. Let's see how it compares to being burnt alive.
Play dead like a good boy.
I want to tear you apart.
In answer to your previous question, I'm the Supreme. And evidently, your worst nightmare. Sleep well.
Tear you apart.
Let's burn, 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 burn. It's done, 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 done.
Let's burn, let your jungle burn, let your money burn. I'm so good burn, every day I run, monsters to a bun, get the geese jerk.